Okay, so this is an update of the pond. So the house is getting done very quickly. These are essentially the doors that you'd walk out of to go to the pond. So on the floor here, to basically extend to the edge of that pond that you could sit at the pond and kind of play with the fish. So you can see that the wall structure's in place. The other interesting thing is this room has been built next to the pond for filtration, so we're going to have a look at that now. But essentially that's the view out of the room, so you can see the pond, and beyond that is the pool. Okay, so outside here it's pretty much a construction site, but you can see the walls are done. These are seriously thick walls. Look at that. So the pond itself is 7.5 by 4.5 by 2.1 in depth. So that's 71,000 liters in terms of the pond itself. This is a 2 meter viewing window, so 2 meters by 1 meter. So that glass is gonna go in. I think that glass is gonna end up weighing a couple of hundred kgs. I've got a light in the pond on the far side there that's busy getting installed. And then you can see four pipes on the far side there. Those are all the feeds back from the filter room. So I've got one kind of along the floor and then three towards the top of the pond. And there's the second window. We'll go around there now. You can see the pool is looking a bit grotty, but that'll get sorted out as we fix up. But obviously the pond is more important than the pool. And this is kind of like a braai area that'll have a viewing window in it. So this is a 1 meter by 1 meter viewing window. And then if you look down there, you can see this seat still needs to come out. So it's possibly only 3/4 visible. So we're gonna cut a hole in that seat so that you can actually see into the pond the full extent. So yeah, I mean, it's above ground. But understand there's also decking that comes on the far side and meets the pond. So you won't always be standing at the floor level. The pond will be raised, but you know, you'll be a lot closer to the pond because of the decking right round, especially at the top end there. Anyway, so we're making progress. It's slow, obviously, because the priority is the house more than the pond at the moment. But yeah, it's getting there. I'm loving these thick walls. I mean, we've had an engineer involved and he's been giving us advice in terms of what we need. So hopefully all is good and hopefully everything's fine with the windows and their ability to kind of deal with the volume of the pond. So we'll go now and look at the filter room. Okay, so there's a pond from a distance. The area that I'm standing at will actually be decking. So if we move around the side here, and then we can see that building there is actually the filter room or the pump room. So that's completely set up just for the pond. You can see the four sets of piping coming back into the pond on this side here. And then this is the inside of the room. So we'll have pipes coming up from the bottom drains times 4 plus 2 skimmers. We've got some air pipes coming up as well, and then we've got 4 pipes going back to the pond. Some of this pipe work needs a bit of rearranging, but there's actually a bead tank coming in here, so moving bead filter that's about 6,000 liters. That'll be inside this room here in the corner there. Drum filter behind it, and then all the pumps on this side of the wall there. So this is a really tall ceiling. I would say this is about 2.7 meters, so really high, and we're putting a normal kind of tile roof on it. So quite excited about this room. We still need to kind of plot out the back piece in terms of how we're gonna flush. We're flushing to the garden, so everything is basically gonna lead back to a flushing point that we can actually water the garden, and then hopefully what's going to happen is the pipes are going to come down into here and water this section. I've got olive trees down the side here that are going to get some water, and some lemon trees down the side of the driveway. And yeah, that's basically the filter room. So that's that braai lapa we were in, where the window is, and this is the koi pond filter room, and we're basically going to pump water back into the garden once it's done. So things are going to move pretty quickly now. So I would imagine in the next 2 weeks I'm going to show you videos of the installation of the filtration, the setup. We're going to shape the floor of the pond, then get the marbleite in, get that done, so that we can actually put water in this side of the year. That's my hope, that we'll have water in before 1 January, and just at least have it running. So yeah, that's a bit of an update now. As we go now, I'll update you guys on a regular basis, and hopefully it's going to be a lot more regular and a lot more detailed, with more changes every time I post. But yeah guys, thanks for watching.